It's a wonderful phrase that the late Australian political philosopher Ken Minow came up with. He identified a certain type of person who is keen on the revolutionary attitude, keen to be at the barricades. He called it St. George in retirement syndrome. St. George, after slaying the dragon and getting all the acclaim of slaying the dragon, might be tempted to go around the land finding more dragons. More dragons. There being a deficit of dragons in the land, might end up swinging his sword at smaller and smaller beasts until eventually he might be found swinging his sword at thin air. Well, I don't say that there's...